This is the Grand National Custom Call Makers Competition, part of our national convention. We've been doing it about 25 years now. So it's an opportunity for call makers that produce custom turkey calls as well as duck and goose calls to enter four different divisions. We have decorative turkey, hunting turkey, we have decorative duck and goose, and we also have hunting duck and goose.
Okay, so this is category 17, the friction call. I actually did a maple burl. This is dyed and stabilized maple burl till, and then I did a matching soundboard inside of it. This call took third place in its category, and it has an ebony and maple burl striker and still one of the NWTF logo. But this one came out beautiful, but there's a couple guys in this category that are hard to beat, Kyle being one of them. Kyle does good work. A lot of these decorative ones, people don't take them into the woods, but you can. I mean, if you're gonna make almost every call on this table, if you're gonna make a call, it's gonna sound good. At least decent enough to be on this table. But a lot of mine, man, I really take a lot of pride in it sounding good too. If I'm gonna make a call, I want it to sound good. So every one of mine on this table sound just as good as they look. It's not, I mean, you can have a pretty turkey call that sounds great. So it never hurts to go a little above and beyond. But I highly doubt anybody's gonna take it into the woods. I would, but it just depends on who buys them, man.
I was fortunate enough to win this year, again, the Earl Mickle Award with my call I entered, and actually back-to-back. I feel very blessed to have the opportunity to be part of such a great organization that has a platform to work off of, and it's just really neat to what they do with this, and it allows us to display our artwork and our turkey calls and everything. So. But again, to win it all and to be here with such talented call makers and artists and to be able to compete at a high level, I'm just honored to be part of that. So
every year we do a call maker of the year in decorative calls. The call behind me is a this year's Grand National Decorative Call Maker of the Year, Tim Oldham Jr. Won again 2 years back to back. Beautiful call. Let me show you a little something special about it. All the calls have to be turkey calls, and all of them have to produce turkey sound. If you take a good look at the detail on this carving, the carving is excellent. This call had excellent sound as well. What more can I tell you? A little too big to take in the woods, but certainly something you'd want to put on the mantle.
And I believe it was 2005, I entered my first competition, and I did not place. It was one of my painted pot calls, and I did a painted feather. But I asked the judges, I said, hey, what's it gonna take to bubble get a ribbon in here? And he said, he looked around, and he mentioned a lot of people were carving. So then at that point, I knew I needed to expose myself to some of the guys that are successful at that point in time, carving and doing the work that they do. So that's when I, you know, sought out. I've studied, you know, Dave Constantine's work, Don Bald, and you know, just the list goes on. Richard Stewart and Andy Cobb and all these guys, phenomenal artists and call makers. So as I tried to back then, you know, learn what they do, it was kind of a trade that a lot of people didn't share too much about. They didn't want to give out all the secrets, so you just had to work and trial and error. But for me, it offers a way to do the artwork that I love the wild turkey, and I can expose my my creativity through my turkey calls and my calls on the hunting side as well. And then people come here that are turkey enthusiasts at the NWTF, and so we get to share the same enjoyment. So the wows and the enjoyment they get out of my work, that for me, that's better than any ribbon or any trophy or anything, is just to share that with the folks. So.